Hello, welcome to Food Place. Today I am going to make dahi vada. I will show you how to make dahi vada. Ingredients which you need for making dahi vada or dahi bhalla is, this is urad dal which I have soaked for 5 to 6 hours, and this are few chili, green chili and ginger. So you have to first grind these things together in the grinder, and you need some oil for frying, and you need salt. So here first you grind this dal. Make sure that it is not runny, it should be thick so that vadas can get shape. So you remove all the water in it and try to grind with very little water. So now let me grind this first. Now I have ground the whole dal. You add little salt to it. Don't put much salt again, because we are going to soak them in salty water. So you can see it has become fluffy. You can check it by putting it in the water. You see a small bit you just put, and if it is floating up, that means it has become fluffy. So now add little soda bicarb to it, very little, a pinch, so that it turns out soft, and mix it again. And you have to make vadas out of it in the medium flame. Here you can see I have already put oil, and the other side I have put warm water with little salt. After frying these vadas, we have to put in that warm water. So now you have to make small vadas. And in the medium flame, you are supposed to fry them till golden brown. Mix it properly. In one direction only you go on mixing it. You fold in one direction, and then we are going to make vadas out of it. This is the way, so that it becomes fluffy and light. So you have to beat it till it becomes fluffy and light. You can test it by putting it in the water. If it floats in the water, that means it has been beaten properly. Then you turn them. You can see how fluffy they are. And don't soak this dal for a long time, otherwise it takes lot of oil, it absorbs lot of oil. So you have to soak the dal only for 5 to 6 hours or 4 to 5 hours, not more than that. Now you can see it has turned golden brown. You remove it, and then we have to put them in this warm salty water. In that water also, don't put lot of salt, very little, just for taste you put that salt. And now these ones you put it in the warm water so that it becomes soft. And then after 10 to 15 minutes, or you say after 15 minutes, you squeeze them and remove it out of the water. After soaking vadas in warm water, you have to just squeeze like this and remove them out. So in this manner, I have removed all of them. Now I'll show you how to decorate it. So first you take, this is these other ingredients which you need. This is curd which I had said. This you have to just mix it. Properly, and in this you put little salt, just very little salt in the curd so that it gets some salty taste here, and then you put little sugar so that curd will have little sweet taste in it, just for taste. Don't put much, and then mix it. Yeah, so here the curd is ready, in which we are going to put this vadas. Now other ingredients which you need, this is cumin powder, cumin seeds I have roasted and then I have pounded that. So this is cumin powder of roasted cumin seeds. This is chaat masala. This is red chili powder. This is tamarind chutney. And this is green chutney. And here this is red chutney of garlic and red chilies. So now let me show you. First, if you want to serve, then for serving, take little curd on the plate. Now put vadas in it. Here. And then again you have to cover it with curd. Then cover all of them properly with curd. This needs lot of curd. Here. And now we have to put all kinds of chutneys on it here. Now after this you put red chutney on the top of it. Then you put this powder, cumin powder. Then you put little chaat masala on it. Then you put little red. Then you put red chili powder over it. And then green chutney on the top of it. Like this, so that each one of them get chutney over it. Now you put tamarind chutney. And each one of them. Yes, like this. And then finally garnish it with green coriander leaves. Then you garnish it with green coriander leaves. So this is the way you make the vadas. Hope you have liked this recipe. If you have liked it, please subscribe for more videos. Thank you for watching.